NJIT senior forward Mamadou Guirassy has captured the NCAA Division I Golden Boot Award for scoring the most goals in the nation.
It's not only big, like, you know, personally for me, it's big for the school, it's big for the program, because obviously you can see it, you can feel it that NJIT is moving into a new direction, and I'm happy to be a part of it. I'm happy to put NJIT on the map, and I'm proud to say that a player from NJIT is leading the nation in one category.
Guirassy started hot and remained atop the goals scored category all season.
To have a player be the leading goal scorer from day one to the last day of regular season is pretty special. In the end, it was very difficult. They were double teaming him, triple teaming him.
His 16 goals and 34 points are an NJIT Division I single season record. Not surprisingly, Guirassy was also named ASUN Player of the Year.
Let's go!
At the opening night of the Wellness and Events Center on November 11th, Guirassy was presented his award by Coach Fernando Barbodo and NJIT officials in front of a crowd of more than 2,900.
That was special. That was special. It was, I've never been in that type of environment, and in front of your people, in front of all your friends, and to get that type of recognition from the school, it's something that I want to thank them for, because I really appreciated it. And I showed the videos to my parents, they were proud, and all my friends were proud. And you know, when you come from France and you come here and you know, you go to your school and you make it that far, that you can get that type of recognition from your school, you know, that's pretty impressive. People are looking at it like, oh, you did good there.
Great kid. I think he's gonna go on to have a strong professional soccer career, and for him to be recognized by NJIT that way, I think was a special moment for him. Definitely for me to have a player win Golden Boot, you know, it just doesn't happen very often. When you look at the scope of Division I, you look at 205 teams, and your player out of 205 teams is the leading goal scorer in the country.
Guirassy's play helped lead the Highlanders to 8 wins overall and a third-place finish in the ASUN Conference. Mamadou is also an exemplary NJIT student-athlete who is scheduled to graduate with a bachelor's degree in business in May. Congratulations to Mamadou Guirassy for a historic career at NJIT. You gotta go to Mo.